Alright, continuing from the last part, gonna see if I can get this outpost. I don't think I've driven this vehicle yet. But I can just snipe from over here. Gonna have to go in close. Alright, what are they alerted by? Is there an animal up there? poop.
Reinforcements are on their way.
All right. That got pretty action-packed there. I got a bit sloppy going for that VIP. See what was in that tunnel.
Thanks for pitching in at the jail.
All right, just the med kit.
I still don't understand how they turned all the beer into drugs.
I was wondering if I'd run into you. Thanks for helping us dig in here.
Wow.
I still don't understand how they turned all the beer into drugs.
Job at the jail.
All right, what's next? Alright, I bet this is a boat race. Not sure how we do. I never use boats.
July 4th, 1963. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Montana, honored America in
plane.
The only way God could have imagined.
Well, last one sucked ass.
Just a little bit off the top there. What a close one.
All right, much better.
Now, Bert, if you see that marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White horse out.
Target acquired.
Oh yeah. See if I can do this one better. Oops.
Thank you.
shit.
Deputy, it's Virgil. If you're near the Jessup Conservatory, I got a problem maybe you could solve. You ever heard of a fellow by the name of Feeney? Used to be a pharmacist, but now he's working with the cult to make that bliss. Anyway, here's what I'm thinking. If you burn those fields of flowers, you'll get Feeney's attention. And when he comes for you, well, I've seen your work. You know how to handle yourself. Feeney's hurt countless families, Deputy. He can't be allowed to hurt anymore.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Alright, might as well do this while we're here.
All of her resources into Bliss research and development.
Eden's Gate wants you dead.
Alright, do I need to turn the water off first? Yep.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Thank you.
Alright, where the hell is this Feeny guy?
Think you can stop this? Eden's Gate is bigger than you.
Wow, Deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.
Good shit.
Hey, Dep. Just got word that there's some new gear for sale in the resistance shops. Worth taking a look.
All right, what now? Maybe I'll hit the shrine and then hit that mission. Or hit the shop first and then hit it.
coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Transformative power of faith. The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Don't plan, you won't get far.
Second to let the guard down. Thanks for the good fun. I'm gonna keep on fighting. Thanks. Sure, but myself, I'd like to try traveling someday. It takes a real delicate touch.
I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Exposed to their drugs, haven't you?
All right, good shit.
Fate's gonna keep stalking you. Be careful.
Where the hell are the rest of the hostages?
I think Sheriff Whitehorse thinks of himself as your dad.
I gotta fit that shelf in my basement. And magazines everywhere.
Okay.
Turkeys aren't as dumb as you think.
I don't want to see you as an angel.
All right, how the hell do I do this?
Thanks for pitching in.
rough out there, but you're making a difference.
Trip out sesh.
Welcome to the bliss. Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time we did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I'm so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the bliss. You need to get the Marshal. The time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, calm down. All right, look at me. Look at me. Relax.
No, no, John! No! Oh, my God! No!
Christ, son! Stop it! Eat it! Okay, okay. It's just to take the air, John.
No, no drugs. No. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid.
Focus, man.
You need to be ready.
What's the relationship to this scopolamine oil? You made it! Any trouble finding the stuff? Would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much Bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
All right, might as well do it. I'm already here.
Oh. Sorry. I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new batch. Now I'll keep working on the formula till you've gotten everything. Deputy, we're set for a trial run. Okay, we're good.
We got a shot at getting our home back.
Just wait. This whole place will be overrun as soon as I finish. Just my luck.
You made White Horse proud.
Alright, so they said I'll have new weapons available. Alright, so I think after I kill Faith, I should have access to this. Magnum cannon. Alright. Can't put a silencer on that. So I'll just go back to my regular pistol.
Did a great job with the jail.
All right, cool. One thing's pretty close to the other.
wanted to remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde. I added adrenochrome to the bait mixture, but the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we could re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second.
Alright, now what am I doing?
Appreciate your help at the jail.
Oh. I would have saved up, I could have just bought this earlier. And this. So the prestige weapons are kind of way to get a jump start on the later weapons. Interesting. From the take an approach.
Target acquired.
Nice. No scoped his ass. See if he's got any ammo. Here we go.
Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Alright, that sounds fun. Music is probably gonna play the video. Yep, definitely. Good tune, though.
Yeah.
All right, that was close.
That was fun.
What can I say, amigo? You and me,
we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
I have a target in sight.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time, even myself. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
I'm gonna flag him!
I'll get revenge! Straight up!
Trust has been broken. Again and again. So there will be no more interference. No more distractions.
Drop an iron on target!
No more pity.
The plane go. I need some med kits. Jump here and then do the bear mission. Let's see if I can take out Faith in this part. I gotta hit the hay soon. Actually try that. It's got unlimited ammo, so it'd probably be good in a pinch.
You helped make me brave again.
Alright, that sucked ass. Should have chucked a Molotov.
Policymakers.
leaders are talking about a global warming gasoline.
This shit stops when you stop faking.
Who's currently running for office claims this is all a conspiracy.
So it's much easier than the last animal. Right. Check this place out, knock it off the map. Thank you. works.
I wish we could get next day delivery out here.
Ooh, chopper. Nice. Mind if I do? Alright, so I guess you can't use that on VIPs. It's good to know. Alright, this area seems kinda dark. I'm gonna hover over it, see if anything unlocks.
Thank you.
Alright, what else can I do in the area? I'm gonna go to Raptor Peak. Is that a giant bird nest? Is this some kind of Easter egg? All right, found a prepper stash. I had a feeling there was something up here. Oh, that was this one? Nice.
Hello, this is Ms. Mabel.
All right, so I should probably take this outpost And then do this mission, and then that'll probably be enough.
This is Adelaide at the marina, hun.
What's going on here? Is that a med kit? I think I'm a little far away. I guess I'm too far away. Alright, there must be some like zombie people up close or something. Oh, that's what they were going for. Alright. Fucked it up. Somehow didn't see that guy underneath me. That's funny, they were trying to get on the mortar to try to hit me with it. That's funny. I just wonder what the hell they were doing over there.
Hey, there's my hero. Get over here, honey. It's important.
We need to unwind. Good job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
All right, well, fishing sounds annoying as hell, so we'll do that later.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I want that bird in my
Target.
Hey,
Target.
Come on, you.
All right, much better. All right. Guess once she goes up, she doesn't come back down.
Hey, there's my hero. Get over here, honey. It's important. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Ah, nice.
Glad I bought all my toys before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert.
everything.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Ah, piss. Alright, that was a shitty plan. Alright, so I need to go to one of the sites, take everybody out, and then just wait for the chopper to land.
Rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home! Don't hurt my darling chopper!
Alright, this might be way too far away.
I know I heard something.
Alright, pretty easy mission. I just did it in a weird way.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
Thank you. hell's that in there? It's like a graphical error. Alright, I'm running kind of long. I might have to split this part in two. Hate doing that. All right.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
All good shit.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you, I didn't want to leave.
I knew it as soon as he didn't take the adrenaline. I'm like, oh, that's an easy plot line.
The Piggy's in the control room! Rook! Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
They grabbed the sheriff! Fuck! Earl's been taken! Rook, where the fuck are you?
Rushing to help. Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me.
Ah!
we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the Father.
No life left in this bunch.
They'd split our throats in a minute. Things were reversed.
We'll guide these disbelievers whether they like it or not.
For sure.
Going in quick!
You hear me?
Better climb up now!
Roger!
Cool. I'm sure they'll let me go soon.
They're gonna kill us.
Help's on his way. I'm sure of it.
Nobody cares if we live or die.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a dead man.
I don't know what to say. Rook! Over here! Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Oh, one of these people. I thought they meant outside.
You're trying so hard. Sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
No. Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Rich. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. I've kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
Alright, what the fuck?
So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. Don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. Don't listen to him. He'll be right. Mm-hmm.
don't have much time, Rook. The Blaze. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Shit in the way.
Warning, central valve overloading. Warning, central valve overloading. Warning, central valve overloading. Warning, central valve overloading. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Are you playing hard to get, honey? Don't be that way.
Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline. valves overloaded. All security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Good with the rifle. There's plenty of ammo in here.
hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, were alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic.
Gross.
Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. Those that try to harm us will suffer.
All right, unlocks some good shit. Alright, I need some more money. Thank you. All right, good shit. So I guess she's my follower now. Alright, let me see if I can do any perks. Got a crap load of points. Yeah. All right, I can probably blast that one out. I hope I don't have to do the fishing. That'll do it for this session. Hopefully I can get all this shit encoded fast enough and so I can play again tomorrow. Alright. That'll do it.